Hi, bitches, it's me, Cora. Oh, I think my friend list is full, Daniel. I'm sorry. I always see Daniel in every server I go whenever I play TBL. I want to start a new series called Only Using One Ability. And then when we've used like almost all of them, I want to go and oh. I want to expand to using two abilities, as in like combos, only being able to use a combo of Lucio. No, I'm not. For example, I'm Dark Josie now, so let's say Autumn and Igni's EV Quay or something. You know, this let's play, we're gonna select. Well, I can use Siphon because that's the basic ability for me. I'm gonna use Lucio. Dark Magic Blast. Yes, we're gonna use Dark Magic Blast. Yeah, we're gonna use Dark Magic Blast. Okay, so for this episode, we're gonna use Dark Magic Blast. Hopes first. Okay. Don't you dare turn me, bitch. Hi, Rebecca. Ooh! Not the combo. Okay, Nexus pop. How dare you? Oh! Ooh! Lizzie! How dare you? Oh my goodness. Oh! Hi, Daniel. Oh! Ooh, I see Elena. Oh my god, Daniel! How dare you? Oh my god, Daniel. Can I be Hope after you? Oh! Daniel! Hope! I did not ask to become a heretic. Not enough magic. You've got to be kidding me. Hi, Lizzie. Why is this server so dead? Who did that? Was that Daniel again? Daniel. Or was it Pop? I'm gonna have to watch that back. Oh. Daniel! Are you okay? Oh. Did he take a steak? Did he compel me? Is that a thing? What a loser. Why can vampires compel witches? It doesn't make sense. Hakura is toxic? How am I toxic? I'm not following. I'm literally giggling behind my screen. Not Marcel trying to jump me. I see the steak, bitch. Don't try. Oh my god. Oh, I'm not even a vampire, bitch. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Why can I be compelled? That's makes no sense. They need to remove that. Leave me alone. He went inside the school. Rats! Cornax. Oh my god! Oh my god! Thank you. Yes! Get him! I got so excited. Do I even have steaks left? Because he did take a steak. No, he didn't. Oh! Oh! I think I'm glitched. Huh?
Look who's
here. Oh! Oh my god, jump scare, hello. I feel like using one ability is not gonna work out well. I feel like we're gonna have to get an escape route. So I'm gonna turn it into like one main ability and one escape ability. So my main ability for this one will be whatever this is, and teleportation. I think that's good. Should... Oh. No. I choose my own destiny. I feel like our teleportation is a little slow. Like, you know what I mean? I wanna be able to move immediately. Like, I don't wanna... You know? Like, I have W. Okay, so I'm gonna hold W when I'm teleporting. No, I can't run. I should be able to run away immediately. I hope they update it. The thing is, when I start a series with a certain character, like right now, we are playing as Dark Josie. If I leave this server because it's dead or my character gets taken, I'm gonna have to wait until I can get more footage. So... Hi. Yes, eat your breakfast. Oh my god, that was fast. Where did she go? Did I make her disappear? What the hell? How? What the hell? Oh! Oh, where?
Whoa. I am Confucius.
Okay, I'm in a chair. Oh. Okay. What's happening? Oh! I am so confused. What's happening? Oh, who the fuck is beating them up? Ah! Oh, I use teleport, bitch. Fuck you. Oh. Wait, I should let him grab me so that yes. Come on. Come on. Why can't I not teleport? Hello? Oh Yes. Huh? The Rignes Beach. Why can't I not teleport? Hello? What is going on with this game? Hello? Fuck you. Healing time, healing time. It's time to heal. No! Come on. Come on! I swear to God. On, teleport out. Hello? I swear to God, this game. Oh, it's getting on my nerves. What is going on? Hi. Oh, Dark Juicy is so glitched. Oh my God. It's nice to meet you. Sure. How do I turn up? Incendia. You can use Ibique. Think that's enough. I'm very fake. I'm the fake Korra. I'm not real. Don't believe me. I want to see him turn to ashes. Hello. Okay, let's remove Ignis. Yes, I did. Oh my God. Beef, beef, beef. What's going on? Thanks, Rebecca. Hello. Hi, Cora. I'm wondering, do you have any info on when Bonnie is out or not? Because, like, you're king of leaks. I'm not the king of leaks. I have no idea. I have no idea. I really don't know. Who's that? Oh, Haley. Oh my God, run! Bye, myself. Am I cheating right now? I think I'm cheating right now. Shouldn't be using this. How do I stop? Okay. Ooh. How? What is his range? How do people have such a big range? But when I'm a vampire and I want to do that, it never works. I'm scared. Ah, where is he? Anyways, right now I'm actually waiting for a package to arrive any moment. Cora is flopping. That's not nice. I'm waiting for a package because 2 days ago I ordered a special edition Thor What If Funko Pop. So I'm excited for that. I love Thor. Although Wanda is more powerful, as shown, of course. It was never really a question if Wanda was more powerful. She is more powerful. She's literally the most powerful being in the MCU and comics. Oh I got. Oh, what the hell? I am so confused. This game is so unique. This is what I mean. When I use like a Game Pass character, it's gonna be a little harder because now I'm gonna have to steal her back, but I don't feel like stealing her back because she's not worth it. I took her because she was open. And she's bugged. You're gonna see that, of course, when I'm editing. But Yeah, I think we're gonna end it here. It was kind of nice. A little boring because the boarding school map isn't my fave, but the other map was still empty. So, yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye, bitches.